get it nice and tight, lock the handle down. This is how you secure the end of your strap. Give the coil like that so both hands fit in here. Then it's just hand over hand, keeping a little back pressure on that strap. Pass it under, save yourself a loop, pass it halfway back and start rolling towards you. That's not going anywhere.